We build autonomous GenAI platforms for enterprises to solve the core of their problems. So think of, say, an aerospace company or an oil and gas company or a manufacturing company. Each of those domains have their own massive amounts of data sets that are specific to that domain. We're using those data sets to build models that can actually understand that domain to a high degree of accuracy. Now, the first thing we need to do is build those large models. For that, we really need large-scale, high-performance, highly available infrastructure that can be used for training these models. That's one of the major challenges we are solving with AWS, thanks to their scale and also services like, say, HyperPod, which are enabling us to get our training pipelines up and running very quickly. With managed services, the promise has always been that it will improve your productivity, it will increase your time to value. This is a case where we actually saw that happen in real time. So from the time we started using HyperPod to us actually starting to get productivity gains was a matter of days. And in terms of productivity gains, onboarding new researchers improved by a factor of at least 3 to 5 times. Our productivity gains in terms of getting models up and running and having that went up by 3 times. So our failure rates went from 10 to 15% to under 5%. Customer onboarding time improved by at least 2x. And those three things, I would say, in a matter of just a few months of us using HyperPod, have been phenomenal.